Want this?
Then you came for the right thing.
First go and enter Roblox. Now go and click Theater button. And find the board emote.
Record time. Once you are done, go and make a girl avatar. If you already have one in your costumes, wear it.
Now do the same but record the emote fashionable.
Record time, number 2.
Now, go to CapCut and import your vids, but the girl should be in an overlay, I'll tell you why later. Now just trim the vid. Now add in your girl avatar. Trim the video again. Remember to add her as an overlay. I apologize for my editing mistakes. Once you corrected your videos, remove the girl's background. Now you did it. Now go and edit if you want to. Sorry, I have to really speed things up, 'cause it's so long.